The European Central Bank's trying to ease fears about its plans to save the euro by buying the government bonds of some eurozone countries. Top ECB policymaker Joerg Asmussen says they'll only act along with EU bailout funds and in return for reforms, and they won't be funding government debt, something the Germans are worried about. But will it be enough?
In a week or so's time, what we're likely to get from the ECB is more sort of we stand ready kind of language. That may well not be enough. Personally, I'm somewhat sceptical that this is the big bazooka which is really needed to continue to underpin the gains we've already seen in European markets over the last 3 months.
ECB President Mario Draghi will reportedly flesh out the new bond plan next week, but the bank won't start doing anything until late September at the earliest, and that leaves financial markets on tenterhooks in the run-up to key debt auctions in early October.